想，他的名字就叫长江。遥远的东方有一条河，他的名字就叫黄河。古老的东方有一条龙，他的名字就叫中国。古老的东方有一群人，他们全都是龙的传人。吉隆脚底下我成长，长成以后是龙的传人。黑眼睛黑头发黄皮肤，永永远远是龙的传人。
我哋中国人呢，就是我哋有个叫龙的传人。咁我哋中国国内，我哋祖国呢，就有一条好名嘅好有有名嘅河流，就叫做黄河。而家我哋呢两位妹妹呢，就是呢表现呢嚟演化呢我哋黄河嗰个咁嘅澎湃嗰种咁样嘅河流嗰种咁嘅气势。
For the stance, the descendant of the dragon, what you just saw was like the kids holding the yellow silk, which represents the Yellow River, which is the most famous river in China. And then they were just representing how proudly it is for Chinese people.
是的，为中国人而骄傲。
Girl and a homeboy in love. No money, no job, no speak, no English. Nobody gonna give them the time of day in the city so cold they may wish. And then they have the strength to graduate with honors and borrow 50 just to consummate a marriage under God who never left aside. Give the children pride, raise your voices high. Love will never die, never.
You guys show your talent.
Yeah! Wow, nice, nice.
Wonderful.
Okay, the next performance going to be up.